हे गाइस, आज के इस वीडियो में हम अपनी लाइब्रेरी का शेयर करेंगे और देखेंगे हमारे लाइब्रेरी में कौन कौन सी बुक्स अवेलेबल हैं। तो सबसे पहले हम देखेंगे इस सेक्शन में। इस सेक्शन में डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ जर्नल्स प्रेजेंट है, जर्नल्स ऑफ फार्मेसी एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च एंड रिव्यू, जर्नल ऑफ मेडिसिन, दिस ऑल आर जर्नल्स। And you can also get some newspaper here. And these all are the these Master of Pharmacy in Pharmaceutics. I think these are the final project of final year students of M Pharma. And these all are the files. And these are the magazines. This is magazine sections. And here again, these are all magazines on the Indian pharmacist. Okay, and these are the theoretical book sections, like pharmaceutical chemistry. Okay, these all are the syllabus book we can get here. This is pharmaceutical chemistry section, and this is here we also got the news paper. This section is of pharmaceutical chemistry again, pharmaceutical chemistry, pharmacology and HAP. Here we will get Chaurasia's human anatomy, okay, and human physiology, pharmaceutical chemistry, organic, inorganic, medchem, instrumental analysis, biochemistry and natural chemistry, pharmacology, HAP. These are all the books. There are multiple types of books present here. This is again pharmacology HAP books, pharmaceutics, pharmacognosy. There are a lot of books available here in these all sections. These are the reference books of all the subjects, and this is all reference book. There are a lot of books are available in this section. This is, he is our librarian. And these all books are issued earlier. Here on another section is also present. I think this is the meeting section for library. This is for research. These all are the book sections. D pharma section, actually this is